Welcome back. So we are in, I always get this town wrong, Madras, I believe. Oregon.
Turn right through Northeast 6th Street.
And we are headed to the Dolls on Highway 97.
Proceed 25 miles on Northeast 6th Street.
And this is the first time I've ever done this drive also. It's gonna take me an extra probably 40 minutes to get home doing this route, but I don't want to go through Portland. I do not like that drive through Mount Hood. So it's worth it. It's been all day right now, 62 degrees, and probably the most sun I've seen too. But it is 4:52 p.m. We'll get to the Dolls about 6:30, then we'll cross the river and head west. Should be really neat. just really scenic.
Route guidance is now finished. Please say address, place of
Main Street, Lyle, Washington.
Okay, searching for Main Street, Lyle, Washington. I found it. Want to begin route guidance? I found it. Want to begin route guidance? I didn't hear you say anything. I found it. The route is on the display. Want to begin route guidance?
No.
Okay. To begin your route, use the go button. Will start now. Proceed 4 miles on US 97.
Area in 1 mile. nice view. It's off to the left. That is awesome.
A mile, turn slight left. In 1/3 of a mile, turn slight left to US 197. Turn slight left to US 197.
Wow, that's
proceed
a crazy
59 miles on US 197.
At night, if you're not paying attention, that would be deadly. Wow, it doesn't even tell you to slow down. No blinking light. This road is amazing. It might be one of the best roads in Oregon. I had no idea. state troopers have sedans. They're not SUVs. I don't know if I can remember another state doing that lately. It's probably the third one I've seen today. Just went past me. down for the next 5 miles into the Deschutes River Canyon. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's gotta be Mount Hood in front of me. Because we are driving west now. Is where all the U-pick farms are when you go north out of Cascade Lux and Hood River. There's a loop you can do. Thank you. so Maupin is at the bottom of the gorge.
Madras to Maupin, Oregon. Thanks for watching.